Yo, I still can't believe I found some black Model A's.